system like this is designed to eliminate that human error in cleaning and make sure we're delivering a clean, safe environment for our patients. 1 in 25 Americans who visit a hospital will develop a hospital-associated infection, and this device reduces that risk.
It's a non-chemical substance. It's a completely, and it's very, very effective to eradicate all forms of viruses and bacteria, forms that are otherwise resistant to most of the other products that we use. And this is, again, in a very minimal time when we do this, and we can transfer this device to one room to another and maintain cleaning areas all the time in the hospital.
Here at Doctors Hospital and throughout Baptist Health, it has made our job a lot easier. It keeps the infection rates down.
This is obviously effective for Ebola. Ebola is an RNA virus and is eradicated as well by the ultraviolet light. So it's absolutely perfect for use to protect against Ebola and surfaces or spaces that have been occupied or in contact with Ebola virus, of course.